Here is Buchnevich on the cycle. Thomas Lowe working against Quinn Hughes. Buchnevich, a shot by Tarasenko. Rebound. He scores. What an opening shift. And Tarasenko makes it 3-0.
And this is a thing of beauty. And again, it starts with the pivot. The center iceman, Robert Thomas, and then Buchnevich has great vision. Plays it over to the right. Tarasenko likely thinks he scored on the first one, but it actually goes wide. Again, it's a game of breaks. This puck should have been in the far corner because he missed the mark.